The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Iron Mike Tyson.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
The head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Corey, how crucial is it to score the first fall in this match?
Well, there's really no other way you want to start this match, because then your opponent has the tall order of winning 2 consecutive falls.
Think of the psychological advantage of the competitor is going up 1-0.
There's nothing like having momentum on your side.
Try to wrap up this match fast.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape.
And he very quickly counters. Big counter from Reigns.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Byron, what is the thought when being locked in a submission move during the first fall?
Do you fight through the pain or tap out quickly to lose the fall but avoid serious injury?
Tough call, Michael. If you can't get out or reach the ropes, tapping out only costs you one fall. An injury will cost you both.
We often see the will to win drive competitors too far.
Maybe that will set him up.
Tough position to be caught in here. An uncanny show of power.
The big dog that scouted.
Punch lands. Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, foot just stomping down. Had an answer for the big dog. And here's a cover. Only a 1 count before the kick out.
So resilient.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Just mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
And Roman might just have more in store.
He's absorbed some damage already. He's gearing up for something.
Slam down.
Reigns turns that around. And another counter. And sent right into the corner.
Like a rabid animal attacking their opponent.
Ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
How much more can the big dog withstand?
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
That could be curtains for Reigns. Makes the cover.
Two.
He almost makes it look easy as he scores the fall.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh. Really working that.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns. It could be the end of his reign. Camel clutch. Great way to break it.
He's got it locked in! It's locked in!
Now would be a wise time to submit.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Oh, and a reversal.
The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
And one, two.
He kicks out somehow.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up.
We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
The other end, too.
Am I lit?
Complete control. Cover.
One, two,
three. No, a two count.
Holy moly. Reigns' toughness on display with that kick out.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman's being picked apart.
Battling their opponent.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
What a reversal by Reigns. Shifts it back onto him. He got whipped into that corner.
As their opponent, that's biting their nose.
When you're in an atmosphere atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just...
Reigns sizing up the target.
Spear! Cut him in half.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Smart move.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
He got the shoulder up in time.
Not claimed a winner yet.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of the...
And that can be all. Let's see.
Cover.
1, 2, 3. And there's the win. Huge win here tonight.
Here is your winner, Iron Mike Tyson.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
Call animal control. Someone just claimed Roman Reigns' yard here tonight.